Guys, this is Ryan doing it's Anime Intensity here with another Fake Grand Order Let's Play. So we're actually continuing the Halloween event, The Adventure of Singing Pumpkin Castle. It should be fun. This is episode 3, and I hope you guys enjoy today's Let's Play. I actually did just summon my 10 times summon thing, and I was going to film it or record it, and I didn't because it was absolutely humiliating, aka I got horrible cards. Craft essences for days and not even good ones. So today we are looking again at this cool little event going on, and I think we have the ghost forest with a bunch of cool things. I have to do these because I don't really need those golden apples, but they're probably useful at some point. And also Pumpkin Town here. And we also have where demons of the forest lie, and the, Dancer's Castle Gate. Today we're going to be going, oh, really? We're not going anywhere until we upgrade, enhance our craft essences. So let's do that. Get rid of some of these because I get way too many craft essences. It should just be summon the craft essences because that's all I get. Like, look at this. So let's just get rid of a bunch. Level up my Halloween jack-o'-lantern craft essence so we could get cool items from the battles or whatever. So, Da Vinci. She's so cute. Anyway, okay, so this part of the story is called Secret Joy of the Impaler. I'm going to not pick Kiyohime. Sorry. I need items, so let's go with Tamamo, because I've actually never used Tamamo ever. So, yeah. Let's play. I was hoping I could get a Tamamo today, and that didn't happen. So you made it this far, huh? Carmilla went easy on you, or perhaps not. Very well, then. I grant you the honor of fighting with Vlad Tepes the Dracule. Oh my, we actually ran into a serious warrior for once. Class-wise, he's the same as me, though. Of course, no berserker can rival me in elegance and breeding. You make me laugh, man-eater. Your sin will scorch you from within. Go, Vlad. Both you and I have trod a wicked path. Know that neither of us shall return to the light. That kind of ticked me off. You will pay dearly for that. Of course, this is a banquet, a place for entertainment, and so even the jesters must give it their all. As a ruler of a nation, I know the importance of festivals. Man needs circuses as well as bread. Wow, he's so serious. He's the one person who doesn't get the mood for this event. In a sense, he's a true berserker, the only sane man in a world of insane. I find that a touch rude. I consider myself a gentleman with a sense of humor. Matahari's dance was one of mirth. Carmilla's dance was one of suffering. I would like to add a dance of my own, a dance of blood. But I must beg your forgiveness. I'm afraid I'm much better at embroidery. Embroidery? Your hobby is embroidery? Did you make that splendid regalia yourself? Ha ha ha. How kind of you, milady. But no, this was the work of a special tailor. I wanted to try my hand at it myself, but I had my position to think of. Young girl, if you like, I shall give you a lesson later. An applique of a praying man would decorate your master's clothes. Vlad! But first, we must attend to the battle. I've been asked to hype up this party, you see. He's not the type of guy who would hype up a party, though. And the best way to liven up this banquet, I believe, is with your screams. Let us begin with an appetizer. Eat as your bones scream in pain. I think that's what it said. I pressed it too soon. I always click. Like, sometimes I don't really... I do read, but I skim, or I, read really fast, and yeah. There's only one battle for this, really? It's a horror wyvern. Well, it does look kind of horrifying. Not really, kind of, sort of. Vlad is more horrifying, and I love his noble phantasm, too. I think he's really awesome. I need a Vlad, too. Like, it's not fair. I need a Carmilla, and I need a Vlad. They're really cool. Almost there, sort of. We're almost halfway. Oh, this Tamamo is actually only level 39. That's cool. I wish I have even one Tamamo. Like, I don't even have a Tamamo. Yeah, I always love a Buster attack. Pretty strong still, even though it was resisting. Got that. How rude. You know, like, stop attacking me. Oh, that hurt. Brave Chain, we get that fourth attack, so hopefully this takes it down, but I have a feeling that it probably won't. See if those were busters. But no, it's not, so. Ooh, Tamamo. We're lucky that there's only one battle, because if there were more than one, Tamamo would be down. Okay, let's see. Who do I want to put? Let's see. Let's just end it like this. Guaranteed death. It's guaranteed to be down after this, so let's do that. Ooh. Overkill. I have to say it this way. Ooh, let's see what I got actually. Okay, bomb, disturbing bomb. Okay. Not bad with the XP. Oh! Little bat thingamajigs. Not sure what I could use them for, but I'm pretty sure they'll come in handy. I really wanted a cupcake, but okay. Okay, we have three more parts of this thing, so I'm gonna do the next part. Hopefully we can do all four. Uh-oh, let's see what's going on. I wonder if they'll have more dialogue for me in this part. Or if it will just be- yep, it's just the battle, okay. We have Scarecrow, Pumpkin Heads.
Hi.
Oh. Do that so that. Yeah, there you go. Saber, you're awesome. Pretty good. And one, two. Okay. Scarecrow is still alive. And that's okay, because it won't be like that for long. I really still love the Scarecrow's outfit. Like, it really got in the Halloween mood. Makes me happy. Like, good job. How should we finish this off? Let's do saber,
yes.
Archer. Let's do that. Why did I? That attack was meant for Pumpkinhead. I set it up the wrong way. Whoops. Okay. I've noticed that Tamamo's attacks are a little weaker. I'm not sure if it's because she's level 39 here, or just because, I don't know, but I'm not sure, but she's still increase attacks. This is when to increase because, you know, like the last part of the battle, so
I'm
gonna put Saber. And why didn't the Wyvern dress up? Like, it's Halloween. Dress up. I don't know what they would do to dress up, but like, I guess they are, because they're, instead of like the usual like green, they're like black now, so it's like spooky. You know, like a shadow. It kind of makes him look like a gargoyle, though. You know, like a giant gargoyle. I don't know what I'm saying. Okay, so almost done with this guy. Oh, these, yeah. So I think save the Buster for the Wyvern that is at full health.
Yeah.
See, that's good. That's good. I like this.
Okay.
Okay. Oh, that one is about to charge. I better, like, really attack it well, or else that's going to attack me. I mean, I don't know if it'll be powerful because it is only level 12, but it's still charged, so I'd rather avoid that if I could. Ow. That wasn't too bad. It could have been worse, but okay. I see how it is. Like, really? Take it easy. You've attacked 3 times in a row. Come on.
Hi.
I'm gonna Excalibur it because I feel like that's just for something that only had that much, there was no point. Oh yeah, we did it. Okay. Good XP. Yes, cupcakes and candles and the bat things too. I can't wait to ascend my servants. I think I really need that thing. I forgot what it's called. Dragon's Reverse Scale. I think I have to get one of those. Alright. Let's move on to the third part. I don't know if I want to pick Tamamo again, so I'll go... Oh, whoops. That's not what I wanted to do. let's go here. Still getting the bonuses. We need as many Halloween items as we can get. Because I need to ascend my servants, mainly Saber. I really plan to ascend Saber, so. And, I think Lancelot, too. Okay, let's do this. Increase our strength. Always, always, always. Okay, so I'm going to put that. Just interchange between characters and. That was good. See? Almost half gone from the Wyvern. You know, the Wyvern should have, like, worn, like, a necklace or something, or... And I apologize for any buffering. I really don't know what's happening right now, but I'm watching it as it's buffering right now, and I see it, and it's really, like, frustrating. So, if you do see some... buffering. I apologize. Also, the ice cream truck is outside, so if you hear any ice cream truck and or honking outside, it's because the ice cream truck decided to show up. Okay, so let's, yeah. You know, it's funny because the ice cream truck always shows up when I'm recording. Like, it never fails. Okay. Whether it's film or this. Take it down. You all. I meant to pick the other one. That's not for you. 12,000 Horror River. I meant to attack the 24,000. Oh man, I wasted my chain. That's okay. I guess it's okay. The ice cream truck is going to be playing its music for the next, like, 10 minutes. That's the scary part. Okay. Yo, look at those criticals. I gotta thank Emiya for that, because he always brings the criticals, and they're the best things in the world. Okay, let's do that. Ooh. Okay. Buster Chain. Fill up our Noble Phantasm thing. Even though I don't think that we're gonna need it, but why not? Here you go. Wow. Okay, let's see how we're gonna finish this one off. That should be strong attack. I always like picking the arts. If I don't have a buster, quick attacks are not my favorite, so. Of course, yeah, my favorite are busters because they are very strong, but... depends on what they give me, right? And this should take it down. Yeah, Brave Chain. It's definitely gone. It's dead. It's not coming back to life after that. Okay, so we finished the battle. Yes. My Ushiwa Kamaru. Yes, I got a little like fang thing. That's actually one of the things that I need to ascend Saber, so. Also my Siegfried. I really need to ascend him.
Indeed, banquets are splendid. It was worth going along with that girl. So it's that girl, after all? Of course, out of all servants, there are few who could spread such sweet delusions without shame. Well, I'm sure there's more than just her, but... Oh my, master, your passionate gaze, it's making me blush. No, this isn't such a simple matter. Even with the Grail's power for a servant to summon another servant? Be not afraid, foreign mage. We simply answered the summons ourselves. What she found was only a tiny sliver of the Grail. It lacks the power to incinerate errors. She probably found it by chance. I'm going too fast. It must be the blessing of God that it was entrusted to the most harmless servant there. She doesn't seem harmless to me. She has the mind of a child. She's a very immature servant who takes her childish thoughts and makes them real. She acts neither for good nor evil, nor for dreams or greed. She simply seeks for her own entertainment. But that's why it's fine. Her entertainment is pure joy. I know it myself before I became the dragon who defended my nation. I too was once a father. Now it's time for me to fight for real. My stakes have found their place in history, and now you shall feel their wrath.
Uh-oh, we're finally gonna face Vlad. The fourth part of this thing. I really need to slow down when I'm, like, touching the screen. It's just a habit. I just click, 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 and I'm not... like, I need to slow down. Uh-oh, I wonder how many battles there will be. Probably only two, so the first one will just be, like, some... horror wyverns or something. Like, oh, not, nope, it's a pumpkin head. That's cool too, though. Strengthen ourselves, because we're gonna need it for the next battle. Buster. Get rid of everybody. Hopefully it will. Let's do that. Buster. Ooh, 13. Wow, 13,303. That's pretty good. Fatal battle. Okay, so now we have Vlad the Third. What happened to Vlad the First? Or the Second? Okay. Once again, the same thing. We're just gonna just use every like status increase or whatever. And since berserkers are weak to everything, I'm gonna use that against my advantage. You know, you know what I mean. So let's do that. And should be good. I'm gonna try to take Vlad out first. Cause I always do that. Boom, boom. Okay, we're almost halfway done with Vlad. I don't want him to charge because I forgot what his Noble Phantasm is, but it's not pretty. So, I think he also like puts like a bunch of status effects on you and like, it's pretty cool. Like, I gotta admit, that's a pretty awesome Noble Phantasm. 1, 2, and 3. Ah, oh, so close. Critical. What should I do for this? Let's do that. I was gonna do Buster, but then I was like, I could save the Buster for the Wyvern, so... That's good. Sorry, Vlad, I didn't give you a chance. Boom. I knew there had to be, like, some hotter river. I was expecting them to be before, but whatever, that's okay too. Grave chain, let's get out that one river. Which I kind of wanted to save that chain for the other one, but whatever, I guess that's cool too. Okay. How many attacks does this one wyvern want to do? Like, it's had like 4 turns. Like, how is that fair? If I did that, the game wouldn't like that, so. Ooh, I like that critical. That's pretty good. Emiya, with those criticals. Jeez, what would I do without Emiya? He saves the day so many times. And what did I get? What did I get? What did I get? What did I get? Besides the XP, what did I get? Oh, some more bat things and cupcakes. Awesome. Huh. Enough, I suppose. He's barely scratched, isn't he? I can't believe I survived that. Yeah, I know, right? Of course, I'm the only one who's being serious here. Besides me? Splendid, splendid. My work here is finished. Now then, keep playing along until the end. She seemed so worried about whether or not you would come. Oh dear, you're much nicer than you look. Sure you're not related? I'm simply taking pity on a comrade. It's harder than you think, always being called a vampire. Oof. I'm so tired. And my throat is parched too. My husband, would you happen to have any cough drops? Yeah, because I randomly have cough drops. We're giving each other cough drops now. We're practically married. She's moving way too fast. Oh, Mash. She's like, no, it was me.
I see. A pity. Either way, so far we've dealt with Matahari, Carmilla, and Vlad III. That's quite a few, but there might be more servants who wish to join us in all but us.
You bet I got a bad feeling. Who is waiting for us before we get to the last part of the castle?
Let's see. Third stage.
Oh, so that's not part of the story. Hyper-enthusiastic maid cat is the next one. I don't know if we have enough AP. Oh, I think we do. I'm at 39 by the time the next point. We should be able to do all of them. So, I'm definitely going to keep on using the bonus card. Roar! Raging cat token! That was... I expected that to come out right way nicer. Yo! I am Tamamo Cat.
My temporary master, it's time for you to take me for a walk.
You know, you look really tired. I'm fine.
She just showed up without any warning whatsoever, didn't she? Don't compliment me, snake girl, or shall I use your kimono to sharpen my claws? That wasn't a compliment. And stay away from me. You aren't complimenting me and you want me to leave? So one of us has to die, right?
Oh, is that then? Close enough.
Hold on a second. Yep, we need conversation, a heart-to-heart to understand. That's it, my temporary master. So I'll fill you in. I'm busy, so I'll make it quick. I'm a guard. My job is to set the Halloween traps and cook the jack-o'-lanterns.
Oh, you eat those, huh?
It's good. But at Chalzia, it's only the second best dish. It's just a lowly spirit, but man, does it stink. Dealing with her is so tiring, it's impossible to believe she's related to my texting buddy Tamamo.
That's hilarious.
No, maybe she's... Maybe she's like this at heart, too. The kind who will happily break the rules in a serious setting?
Alright, it's party time. Here we go, it's the final battle. Now, my temporary master, it's time for pumpkin ghost pies. Eat till you're ready to go boom, boom, boom.
By the way, no poison in these, but here's a tip. One of these pumpkin ghost pies was made by my current master.
Woof!
So it's like Russian roulette?
I see. No wonder you have nothing but bad vibes.
I like Tamamo Cat. She's really funny. She has a lot of energy to her, too. I wish they had a figure of her. Do they have a figure of Tamamo Cat? I have a figure of Tamamo herself, but not Tamamo Cat. That would be really awesome. Okay, let's definitely make sure we are leveled up and ready to go. Buster, Buster, and Hearts. If we had three Busters, we would have a chance. But we don't. We're almost already done with this entire battle, so you can't complain too much because we're pretty successful. Okay. Let's go attack Busters and Arts. Boom. Yeah, oh man, Emiya with the criticals. Always getting the criticals, I love it. I love it. Oh, it's a hungry wolf. But he's not dressed up in his Halloween costume. Like, I understand now he's not just a wolf, now he's a hungry wolf, but...
You
know, where's your costume? And I totally meant to go attack the wolf, but I clicked the wrong one. But that's fine. We took down the scarecrow, so that's fine. Ooh. Okay. Okay, I'm not sure why it froze, but I apologize. I have my computer charging, so... That probably has something to do with it. It's probably overheating. But now you get to see unlimited Slade Works! Even this noble phantasm is actually pretty cool. And then you're transported into this Slade. Uh-oh. Yeah, did they make it out alive? Well, the wolf did. The scarecrow did it. Need one more attack. We should be good.
Okay.
Chain. He's not making it alive. It's the same. Let's put that. That's definitely overkill. Like, that was definitely overkill. Battle finished. Some points. Cool stuff. See if I got... Oh, a lantern! I actually needed another lantern to ascend my Ushiwa Kamaru, so that is awesome. I'm definitely happy. Okay, shall we move on and do the next one? I was gonna save the next three or two for, you know, the next episode or the next let's play, but maybe I'll just play through them, why not?
Hajimemashou, Master.
I wonder what we're going to see in these battles here. We're nearing towards the end of this episode, so... Wondering... Oh, you know, more hungry wolves, of course. And scarecrow. Oh, yeah, always buff up each other, because, you know, it'll really come in handy. We'll do... I didn't intend to do that! At least not to the hungry wolf. Jeez, I'm like so like crazy today. I keep pressing like the wrong button. Ah, critical. Even though they're critical, the weapon's really that powerful, so that's okay. And that is our buster. Quick, even though I don't really like the quick attacks, fine. That should take it down. We have that extra attack. Yep. Overkill. I wish I could see the present. It's like it says present and you're like, okay, but where, you know, like wouldn't it be cool if it just threw like a present at you or something like that? I don't know. That's not awesome. Yeah. That together. Boom. Ooh, I love those criticals. Whenever I see a critical, it's like, good job, guys. You did it. You did it. Okay, so... all scarecrows. Okay, that's cool. Do this. That. Maybe do this now. Definitely. No, I think the arts. Take care of that scarecrow bee first because it has the highest HP out of the three. Look at that, look at that. They're like a, you know, like a cat, like they're just clawing you with their hand. Their bony fingers. Okay, so yeah, let's do that. Make sure we get a grave chain and a extra attack. I'm hoping that it'll take it down. It doesn't look like it's gonna work. And one more. At least it'll take it down almost. Yeah, there you go. Oh, it's so close. Only 376. That's kind of unfair. At least it's not like 50. Then I would be like, really? You could have just knocked like 50 more HP off this thing. Like, really? Busters. Oh, and a nice critical we have there too. 60% critical. Let's do that. Oh yeah, that's definitely a critical. Boom, and wow. See, that's not so bad. Look at that. Okay. Two ones left. I like it. I should have just done my Noble Phantasm taking out both at the same time. It's fine, you know. We just have to watch a little bit more than we had to if I had just done the Noble Phantasm, but it's okay. At least like this, you know that it's definitely down. It is definitely... it's not coming back. And... ooh, it's charged all the way! Not good. Increase our attack. And... buster it. Pretty good. Good stuff. Now that's good stuff. Okay, battle is finished. Let's see what we got. Good XP, not bad. We're almost gonna level up. Got some candles, okay. Could use that to get some ascension material, I'm pretty sure of it, so... oh, we still have two more sections? And I know I was thinking of not doing it, but I think that we will. Might as well continue the story. We have the AP for it, so why not? Actually, I just want to see if I can exchange some of my items. But anyway, let's get back to the story. But it's like my guest servant. Trying to get those bonus items. I need them to get my ascension material. I'm having fun with this little Halloween, like, area. I think it's a lot of fun. I think it's really awesome, everything that they've been including, and decorations, you know, the festive costumes for the scarecrows. Okay, so... Yeah. Like 7,000 HP. I definitely want it to get out, so we're just gonna do Buster, and then if anything, next part should take it out. Maybe go to the bot. No, we're good. Speed one. Ooh. I do not want to get scratched by one of those things. Like, do you see their fingers? It probably feels like one giant paper cut, you know, like, that's probably- ooh, Buster, good. Buster chains! That's good stuff. So far, so good, I think. I don't know what we're up against next in Battle 2-2. Oh, yeah, Hungry Wolves. Figures. Let's- Scarecrow has a lot of HP. I would switch to that one, and
you
do that. Get an arch chain. Move up our Ennoble Phantasm. Yeah. Like, I may not use my Ennoble Phantasm if it, like, charges, but at least it's charging just in case I do plan to use it. Jeez! So those critical, you know, it's like, I'm okay if I am the one, you know, doing the criticals, but when someone, when they attack me and they give a, you know, hit me with a critical, it's like, ouch, like, really? Oh, even with the critical, I'm still resisting, and you're doing, like, not any damage. End that. Yeah, I could definitely do that with maybe like a brave chain. Or not. It's like, I thought that maybe by having just the two busters, and I thought maybe it would have, yeah, clearly needed a brave chain. Go with your first instinct, everybody. Overkill. Good. Now we just have Wolf to take care of. We are almost done with this episode. It's great. I like how the Hungry Wolves, like, they're more prominent in this section considering that Primal Cat is here. There's definitely some kind of correlation going on, which I love, so... yeah. Buster. Great change. Yeah. Wrong target, did I? I was like, no. It's like sometimes I don't realize that I shift my target, so it's like... It's just frustrating. Okay, and one more attack. Yeah, arch chain. Good. Battle. Lift up. Ah, I think we're so close to leveling up. Yes, I got one of those lanterns! My Ushiwa Kamaru need a lantern for ascension. And I think one of those, I don't even know what they're called anymore, but... one of those other things. Oh! Wahaha! I said it was just one, but I lied! There's actually a few more, including my failed creation. Make sure you eat them this time. Whoop! It's very fun voicing Kamaru. And we have one more section, so do I dare to do it, or do I end it here and continue? You know what? Let's just do it again. Big party. We're good. Now it's time for me to join in on the Russian roulette. Meow! Oh, her purrs sound ordinary. I think she's getting bored. Bored of me? Gee. I really like Tamamo Cat. Like, she's really cute. And she carries a little omu rice with her, so that's really cute. Okay, so, this battle. Who are we gonna do that, or... Hmm. Hmm. Definitely use that buster. Sure. We are definitely going to encounter Tamamo Cat in battle there. I'm pretty sure with that, so I want to be as prepared as we could possibly be. And, yeah, because Tamamo Cat is actually a berserker. So you know how berserkers are basically effective towards everybody, but are also weak against everybody. Hi. Hey, it's like a double-edged sword. Okay. That. And it stopped. And that one too. That's a good critical. 10,000! Oh, look how cute Tamamo Cat. I love her outfit. Okay, so yeah, definitely increase her stats. We're gonna need it. And let's go. I think we should be able to do this. Yeah, first I'm gonna select Tamamo Cat. I could do a brave change, so I'm going to do it. We need to take down as much HP as we possibly can before Colonel Phantasm loads. Because I don't even know what Colonel Phantasm is, so it would be kind of interesting to see it. But at the same time, I don't want to give her a chance because I don't want to die either, so. It's funny to see like such a maid, but so strong, you know? definitely use that. Good. 20,000. One hit. Oh, great. I'm thinking by the next turn, she might be down. But there might be a chance that she could make it out alive, so... What am I doing? Like, I can't make up my mind, but let's do that. Let's use our buster. Good. So close! I don't think we're gonna be able to... 3,903. Not bad, but... I really wanted... Yeah. It's okay. Definitely Buster. The Buster should take her out. Sadly. Sorry, Tamamo. I was trying to summon, you know, a Tamamo Cat. Like today, earlier. That's when I chose not to film my 10x summon. But I really was hoping for a Tamamo Cat, and I got everything else except a Tamamo Cat. Like, it was just embarrassing. I got cracked as a sister like, no, yes. Boom. Yeah, you're done. You're done. Everybody, it's over. Battle finished. Oh, that was good servant. Who qualifies as a good servant? Ooh, what is that? It looks like a meatball. I don't know. I'm sure it'll come in handy at some point. I just don't know when. Meow! I came, I saw, I conquered. Why is the hottie so fat? Is she talking about me or her? You lost, Tamamo Cat. What? That's surprisingly white. How about we say I've won the battle and won the war? No. You lost the battle, and lost the war, too. And I lost everything. How can I face my employer? I know. Since I can't face her, I'll betray her. How about I lead you straight to the goal? Okay, I'm not gonna say no. A moment ago, we were trying to kill each other, and now you trust me? Isn't that a little too generous? Anyway, all aboard the Tamamo Cat Train. Choo-choo! Now, I shall lead you to the mistress of the castle, the mastermind who sent you the invitation. Whoop! Her true identity is... you probably figured that out already. Ah, we finally made it, huh? I know exactly who it is. What I don't know is why. What is that idiot dragon girl thinking, I wonder?
I can't do Kiyohime's voice. I'm so sorry. I feel... I don't know what's going on with me voicing Kiyohime. But, we definitely need more AP for that part of the story. So I think I will end it here for today. Next Let's Play will actually feature the last part of the Singing Pumpkin Castle Mad Party 2017. It should be a lot of fun, and I've been enjoying this little quest thing, this event. So it's been a lot of fun, and I hope you guys enjoy these Let's Plays. Feel free to comment below and just let me know how if you've been enjoying these, and if you'd like to see me stream other cool IO games, maybe other visual novels or something, just let me know. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. Please like, share, or subscribe if you enjoyed this video, and I will see you guys next time.